base in Sault Ste. Marie, Michigan, says the vessel has been officially declared lost.